Our Good News memory verse for this week comes to us from Hebrews 13:8. Jesus Christ, the same yesterday and today and forever. That's good news from Hebrews 13:8.